AK and Kim, and we love traveling, exploring, and enjoying the hashtag van life way of RV. With our fur babies, we could be called weekend camping warriors because we're still juggling several busy careers, but we're hitting the road whenever we can. Follow along with us as we enjoy what we call hashtag van life for big people.
Onward we go towards Knoxville, Tennessee, and we're going to head down south into the Smoky Mountains, so stay tuned. Knoxville, Tennessee. Can you believe it?
No. It's weird.
It's very strange.
What's Knoxville, Tennessee famous for?
Home of Kenny Chesney. Smoky Mountain National Park on a fall day.
Weekend.
Saturday.
A little bit busy.
Guess it's a good thing we're not stopped. It's just one car after another, after another, after another, after another. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. People are like, we're not going to make it to the hotel till midnight. About getting in a tunnel and talking. I love it. This is a congested area at Great Smoky Mountain National Park. They're parking on the side and sliding down.
Okay. Well, that's a good place right there.
Oh, there's another accident down in there, too. Mm-hmm. Oh, my word. So that's two accidents in here. carriage sign with a downgrade, and I usually got kind of scared with 6 or 7%.
Maybe it's not going to be very long. 9.5%
downgrade. 9.5% downgrade. Look at, where is the house? Valley. Very touristy. There's an old bluegrass place. Has prime rib and steaks. Has a wedding chapel. Cottages and campgrounds and, well, pizza.